If you're on the edge of waking up and you're not sure about any of this stuff, this should help you wake up to see how everything is scripted. They're all reading off the same script. It's all a show. The television is a show. The news, the things that you think are real are fake. And actually, the things they show you in the movies are real. Because they show you, by using predictive programming, what is to come and what is to happen. Just like all these outbreak movies that we've seen year after year after year. These clips here should help wake you up. Now, if you're somebody who is seeing this because someone shared it with you, understand this. All of these people who work for these news networks all read off the same exact script. This is all developed by the same people who control and own the media. This is basic operation, no different than a military operation. It's a psychological operation on you. They're always, always, always herding us like cattle. The narrative is always the same. And there's an end game to all of this stuff, keeping us controlled, keeping us misinformed about what's really going on, and keeping us in the dark about the things that go on in this world that you have no idea about, but if you found out, you would uprise. And that's why they keep it quiet. Take a look at all of these news anchors, all of these commercials, all of the same narrative, and how they just continue to use it over and over through repetition, which is the basic form of mind control. That's what you learn in school. There's a reason you go through so many different years of schooling and learn the same exact crap year after year after year. It's because that's how they pound it into your head. So by the time you're 20, this stuff is beaten so hard into you, it's hard to believe that all the stuff you learned is lies. And that's why they call us conspiracy nuts, because they think that, oh, these people are just some wacky, crazy people. No, we actually figured out that this entire thing is a scam. And it's just a basic form of mind control from military operations that they've used, like MKUltra. They have been testing the human brain for over 100 years now, just like we watch on the History Channel or the Discovery Channel, watching animals and how they act in their natural habitat. That's what they've done with us. And they realize that there's a way to hurt us, to keep us dumbed down, to fluoride us, and to just keep giving us these scripts and these narratives that we all follow and think are real when they're not. It's nothing but a giant script, all to lead to a new world order, a one world order, which is the message of the Antichrist. Take a look for yourself.
You filled up your gas tank lately, then you don't need us to tell you that gas prices are back on the rise.
You don't need us to tell you that gas prices are back on the rise.
You don't need us to tell you that gas prices are back on the rise.
You don't need us to tell you that gas prices are back on the rise.
You don't need us to tell you that gas prices are back on the rise.
You don't need us to tell you that gas prices are back on the rise.
You don't need us to tell you gas prices are back on the rise.
You don't need us to tell you that gas prices are back on the rise.
You don't need us to tell you gas prices are back on the rise.
You don't need us to tell you that gas prices are back on the rise.
Who are you really shopping for this holiday season? It's okay, you can admit it if you've bought an item or two or ten for yourself.
Well, it's okay, you can admit it if you have bought an item or two or maybe ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought an item or two or ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought an item or two or ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought an item or two or ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you brought an item or two or maybe ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought an item or two or ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought an item or two or ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought an item or two or ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought an item or two or maybe ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought maybe an item or two or ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it
if you've bought an item or two or ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought an item or two or ten for yourself.
It's okay, you can admit it if you bought an item or two or ten. Say for yourself.
I am Fox San Antonio's Jessica Headley.
And I'm Ryan Wolf.
Our greatest responsibility is to serve our Treasure Valley communities.
The El Paso, Las Cruces communities.
Eastern Iowa communities.
Mid-Michigan communities.
We are extremely proud of the quality, balanced journalism that CBS 4 News produces.
But
we are concerned about troubleshooting irresponsible, one-sided news stories plaguing our country.
The
sharing of biased and false news has become all too common on social media. More alarming, some media outlets publish these same fake stories without checking facts first.
The sharing of biased and
false news has become all too common on social media.
More alarming, some media outlets publish
This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.
In consumer news, economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Mike Myers says, yeah, baby.
And welcome back to the show. I scream, you scream. You know the rest.
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 I scream, you scream. Well, you know the rest.
I scream, you scream. We all, well, you know the rest.
Got it.
I scream, you scream. You know the rest.
I scream, you scream. You know the rest.
I scream, you scream. Well, you know the rest.
I scream, you scream. You know the rest. I scream, you scream. You know the rest. I scream, you scream, and you know the rest.
I scream, you scream.
You know the rest.
I scream, you scream. You know the rest.
I scream, you scream, and everybody knows the rest.
I scream, you scream.
Well, you know the rest.
I scream, you scream, and you know the rest.
I scream, you scream, you know the rest.
First opened our doors.
Since 1926.
Since 1978. For 60 years.
For 75 years.
For over 80 years.
In 90 years.
Over 100 years.
Nationwide has been on your side.
Restaurants have always been there for you.
Nissan has been with you through thick and thin.
We will do what we've always done.
Take care of people.
We're people.
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 People. And
family.
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 Families.
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 Even now.
Especially now.
Especially now.
Right now.
Now more than ever.
More than ever.
Today more than ever.
Today more than ever.
In times like this.
At times like these.
During these difficult times.
In these troubled times.
Challenging times.
Trying times.
In these times of uncertainty.
During this time of great uncertainty.
During these uncertain times.
During these uncertain times.
In uncertain times.
In uncertain times.
Uncertain times.
Unprecedented times.
Unprecedented times.
Unprecedented times.
This unprecedented moment in our history.
This time of social distancing.
While things have slowed down.
As we turn more inside.
While the doors may be closed.
while the distance between us has gotten bigger.
The more we stay apart,
we still find ways to stay close, even when we're apart.
Even if we can't stand closer than 6 feet.
We can all stay connected to work, school, and most importantly, to each other.
There's still ways to touch each other.
All without leaving the comfort and safety of your home.
Without leaving the safety of your home.
From home.
In home.
Your home.
At home.
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 Home. That's the key.
Buick and GMC are here to help.
Con Edison is here to help.
Here to help.
Our teams are here.
We are here.
We're here.
We're here.
Here for you.
Here for you.
We're here for you.
We are here for you.
We are here for you.
We're here for you.
We are here for you.
We'll be here for you.
Runnings is here for you.
We're still here for you.
We're with you.
We're part of your community.
So you can trust us.
You can count on us.
And we'll get through this. Together.
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 Thank you.